How to draw people with only ink and no pencil. First, find your reference photo where we go nasty, then draw the eyes and the nose and work your way outward. And before you get into all the juicy detail, make sure you mark out your proportions and the edges of your drawing. Then you can start blocking out more and more of your shapes. After this, it's super fun and fresh, y'all. You can add detail, shading, and after a while, you'll get a beautiful ink drawing.